hair, makeup, nails.
And about the nail polish, I just did that nail video, so that's why I'm wearing nail polish. And today, in our hair video, which we're doing today, we're going to show you how to do braids and curly hair.
Hello.
So, let's get started. You want to start in your own life. If life is a runway, walk it out. Okay, so her hair is all combed out, and we are gonna put this stuff. It keeps her curls in. Just put it on the ends to keep, because they look dry, but they're not dry at all. They just look dry. This stuff really doesn't smell good, but it really helps her curls stay how you want. And put them on your edges, and it slicks those back like that easy. And you don't even have to use a slick back brush. Okay, so then you pour it on. Okay, I just put it on there like that because I was holding it. Okay, and then you put it on your hand and mix it, and then slick it back on her edges before you even put it in a ponytail. Because we're going to put it in a ponytail now. A tight one. So make sure you have a good hair tie that you know will be strong. And you know what I think? We should have done this video before we went to hanger.
Yeah.
Then your hair would have been all cute for hanger. And that slicks back their edges in the back and the front. And what we're going to do is make a little cute bump. So we're going to grab the front hair, and we're going to make a little bump, too. And we're just going to twist it, starting from the front, and then add it into your ponytail hair. And then if you let that hair go a little, it makes the bump. See the bump? That's the cute bump we wanted. Okay, now let's put it up in the ponytail, and we're going to make the braid. Okay, so her hair's in a nice ponytail that we want. We're going to make two braids in one ponytail. Where's the hair tie that I had? We're going to put that part in a little bun to keep it out of the way. And then you just split it like a normal one and just comb it out before you... And use this kind of brush so it lays it down. There. Her hair's, her ends are all washed down, and then add a little more of this on there. And as you go, you gotta like slick it down. Slick her hair down.
Oh.
Stop there. Just leave it alone. Okay, so then.
This cool side up.
Oh, wow.
It does.
Just put it back.
Look at your face.
You just messed it up.
Like a magnifying glass.
Stop there. Okay, so I'm going to finish her braids. So I'm going to twist these two braids together so it makes it look like a twist braid. And then you put the... Oops. And then you put an elastic at the bottom to hold those two together. And then you can add a little bit of spray and then brush and then comb it out with the comb. Not a brush. Comb. Okay.
If it was a brush,
it would just make it frizzy.
And it would make the...
Okay, and then you could curl it with the curl gel that we have.
Which is... just for me. Curl smoother cream.
Okay, yeah, we've already said that before in a video. Okay, so we're going to have some pictures of it. So give us a thumbs up.
And subscribe.
Bye! You wanna start in your own life. If life is a runway, walk it out. If life is a runway, walk it out.